Just a quick close up of the nymph. It's a 3mm tungsten nymph. It's still a little early in the day and I haven't really seen any fish rising, although there are flies coming off. So trying to get down a little bit to start off. Hopefully we'll see fish coming up and we'll get them on the dry fly.